Field, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And what we have to look forward to is the first game of the campaign in division rivals. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, both sides will want to hit the ground running, so it's vital they get off to a good start here. This should be a really decent game.
And he's beaten him here. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Kukçu. It's a perfect challenge. Thuram. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the referee's stamping his authority on the situation. He's decided to book him, Stuart.
Well, you can't get away with that, even this early in the game. That's a bad challenge.
Can he put it in? And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Outfoxing the defender. Superb stop. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion. And looking very comfortable here. Well, a second goal for them here. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And given away. And beating the defender. Lukaku, superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Has a go. Superb block. Murillo. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Could pull one back here. Marvellous anticipation. Diogo Jota. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Nkunku. On to Thuram. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Plea. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Nkunku. That's an astute piece of defending. Umut Bozok. Player. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Keen to take it short here. Hussein Aouar regained possession. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Disappointing for United to give it away like that. So a throw in here. Rodri. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Lukaku. Excellent defending. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. And a poor ball. Paul Jonk. They couldn't maintain possession. And space to attack. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
Rodri. Diogo Jota. Paul Jonk. Maurice. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. But just like that, possession changes hands. Diogo Jota. No, not the best challenge. Rodri. Lukaku. And blocked for now. Playing it short. Gives it a go. Oh, did so well to deny him.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Playing with purpose and control, but quick thinking defensively. Rodri. Now with Hakimi. This looks promising out wide. And delivered towards the back post. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. And the second half underway. It really was a dazzling first 45 from United. He's managed to lose his marker, but the danger averted for now. Aouar. It's with Bozok. Well, far from the ideal pass. Good technique displayed. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Far from a good pass. Lukaku. Can he take advantage? He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. And a short corner, let's see. Can he put it away? What a save! They take it short. Cuts in from the flank. A very timely interception. Well, possession ceded. And the emphasis is on creativity. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Well, here's the replay. And when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward. And he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished.
And a substitution in the offing. So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. He made it look simple, really. And threading it forward. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again. Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Nkunku. Will it happen for them? Timely intervention. What a shocking pass, really. Taking it forward now, Lukaku. And he read it well defensively. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? Magnificent stuff, and quite the comeback from two goals down.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
So the ball is running again at 2-2. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And players waiting in the centre. Lukaku. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And making high pressing work for them here. Junior Caissara. And providing width. Can he do it to take the lead?
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Eriksen. Here's Icardi. Mauro Icardi here. Oh, that's magnificent goalkeeping. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised. So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a finale we have here. Both sides have looked good going forward, but poor defensively. But I do think they have been the better side for much of this game. They just need to defend their box with determination in these last few minutes.
And the ruling is offside here. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Well, a good tackle. Easy save.
Well, not much time left now, and these supporters are doing everything they can to get their team over the finish.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, I have to say, this is...
Let's go! Let's fucking go!
...to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
So, the current scoreline, 4-2. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Umtiti. Eriksen. Nkunku. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Günther. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Alphonso Davies. Paul Jonk. Werner. And continues his run. And that's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And tipping it over the crossbar. A concession of a corner here. And the short option preferred. Rodri. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area. And they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
One of the best comebacks ever. That guy can fuck it. Fuck the Nads. Let's go.